Last night, the St. Cloud State University Huskies punished the University of Wisconsin. SCSU comes away with a 4-1 Bucky bashing. Physical play, the name of the game, with the two teams combining for 22 minutes in the penalty box. Tonight looks to be physical as well. Wisconsin seeking redemption. The Huskies are looking for a sweep. Will we break out the brooms? Find out next on Charter Main Street Sports.